JavaScript developers often complain that their hard drive is mysteriously always full. Every time you start a new side project and run npm install, it downloads a bunch of JavaScript files into the node modules folder that you'll totally forget about after you abandon this idea. You could go to every node modules folder and do a right click delete. Or if you're a senior developer, you might create a bash script to find all the node modules folders and delete them. But the smartest way to get the job done is to run npx npkill. It'll traverse your file system and find all the node modules that can be removed, give you a breakdown of their size, and allow you to delete them one by one by hitting the spacebar.